Hi, Victoria. Good girl.
It doesn't just find water, it also analyzes if it's safe or not by determining its acidity. Right now I'm getting the acid through the skin.
From what?
What the hell is that?